Welcome to 360 View Workout, and thank you for taking this journey with us. If you have not watched the Welcome series of videos, you must watch that prior to starting your workout. The link can be found in the description below. Follow all safety instructions and remember to listen to your body and do not get hurt. Your goal is to move more, not less. Most importantly, to give yourself the best opportunity to stick with regular workouts, you need to change your mindset. Whenever you are thinking negative or even harsh thoughts, focus on changing them. Turn, "I am dying," into, "I am really giving everything," or, "I can't go any further," into, "I can outlast this workout." When you learn to motivate yourself, you don't need others to open doors. Let's get moving. Welcome to 360 View Workout. We are running on one of the many trails around Schenectady, New York. You will find many trails around and through the city, as well as outside of the city. One of the things that you're missing from this video is the scent of fresh blooming wildflowers. It filled the air through most of the run.
Thank you.
Great job. Now, work on your workout mindset between workouts. Remind yourself how great you feel from your workout. The tiredness and soreness is your body improving and getting stronger. You are the only one who can push you into your next workout. Thank you for joining us.